We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon in this decade because that goal will serve to organize and measure the best of our energies and skills.
This is Kennedy Launch Control. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9. Ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. Liftoff. We have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11. Tower cleared.
We got a roll program.
Neil Armstrong reporting the roll and pitch program, which puts Apollo 11 on proper heading. Plus 30 seconds.
Houston, Apollo 11 entered and gave us a magnificent ride.
Roger, 11, we'll pass that on, and it certainly looks like you're well on your way now.
Houston, Columbia, reading you loud and clear, how many?
Watch bye-bye, Mike. How did he go, over?
Listen, babe, everything's going just swimmingly. Beautiful.
Contact light? Okay, engine stop. Houston, Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
Roger, Tranquility. We copy you on the ground. You got a bunch of guys about to turn blue. We're breathing again. Thanks a lot.
And we're getting a picture on the TV.
Okay. You got a good picture, huh?
There's a great deal of contrast in it, and currently it's upside down on our monitor, but we can make out a fair amount of detail. Okay, Neil, we can see you coming down the ladder now. A buzz, see a second for shadow photography on the sequence camera.
Okay. At the foot of the ladder, the surface appears to be very, very fine-grained as you get close to it. It's almost like a powder. Yeah, I'm going to step off the lamp now. That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Neil, this is Houston. That's affirmative. We're getting a new picture. You can tell it's a longer focal length lens.
Ready for the camera? I get it.
Now you're taking TV on him.
Watch the LEC there.
A little bit too much to the right. Can you bring it back left about 4 or 5 degrees? Okay, that looks good, Neil.
How is the quality of the TV?
Oh, it's beautiful, Mike. It really is.
Hello, Neil and Buzz. I'm talking to you by telephone from the Oval Room at the White House. And this certainly has to be the most historic telephone call ever made. For every American, this has to be the proudest day of our lives. And for people all over the world, I am sure they too join with America in recognizing what an immense feat this is. Because of what you have done, the heavens have become a part of man's world. For one priceless moment in the whole history of man, all the people on this earth are truly one. One in their pride in what you have done, and one in our prayers that you will return safely to Earth.
Thank you, Mr. President.